we colonised it and took it away from them and pushed them to the outskirts. So yeah, they've got this animosity towards them. Doesn't mean it's right, but what I mean is if you look back in the origins, you can see why it's been, why it's happened.
And now we're one of the most, not maybe the most welcoming, but one of the more welcoming countries of whoever. I mean, there's a whole immigration thing going on at the moment. Yeah.
Freddie?
We're probably not the worst.
Be careful.
The best way of wording it. We're not the worst. Definitely, by far, we're far better.
Wait, what are you doing?
Though in recent years to where we are, we were never horrible, bad, but still got a long way to go. But we are, since it took a man to die,
Freddie.
Wait, you notice,
that got a bit over the top. Though,
if you
that,
notice that that man died.
Wait, where are you going?
Now on the telly, all the adverts have black representation in it. Whereas before that,
I think it's
where
are
you going? America, though, I'm pretty sure. Bring with us, and I thought about it yesterday. Bring with us.
British.
For some really like unknown little completely unknown country. He came last by like
it's supposed to feel holy. So baby, do me right, do me right. We can go.
Go look at that. Wow, that's a big one. That's nice, isn't it? See, you get lovely pictures of that. And then the shard will be coming up in a moment, like literally, it's just here, isn't it?
The shard?
Yeah, the shard. What's literally that? Is just cut. Hard to be able to see it. It should be just coming up, shouldn't it, mate?
Yeah. Is
it?
Thank you.
some coal and it locks it like it. And then as soon as he slide that down, it made it really dark, so he was exhausted.